So nice. No, we had brunch with our next door neighbors in the backyard on Saturday, I think, yes. Yeah, really nice.
Sure.
No, but it's ready. Since we made a chili a couple nights ago, so I have a chili for later tonight. Yeah, so yeah, so just gotta heat it up. It'll probably be another hour trying to get in. So no, just life. It just I don't know. Her coach will send her what her workout's gonna be. She'll get that on her email or she'll get sent an document, so yeah. Oh yeah. No. Sure. Hey, Dad. Not too much. How are you? Oh, nice. What kind of ice cream are we having? Ooh, nice. Excellent choice. Well, that's true. Kind of busy. I mean, it's about to get really windy, but this the Expanse. It's season 6 now. I've been there since season 2, so it's been, I'd say, probably 7, 8 months a year for the last 4 years. That's been my main show. So yeah, a lot of the big budget show. There's a lot of metal in it. I started, well, I think it's when I started, I guess. Probably late September. I don't think it's been that long. I've called you, I guess, once a week, Yeah, I mean, that's, I haven't been there yet, but, the guy that owns that church that resides out there, he said, yeah, it's nice, clean facility, but the floors are level with, and, yeah, and there's some people that, you know, live in that part of town or closer to that part of town, it's easier to do for some people that are out there. I wouldn't be clean, but, yeah, we've got, I think well over 200 feet of padlock to build out of steel. Yeah, I think we've done it before, there's a rebuild of the set for season two, we wanted to. Yeah, it's gonna be huge. And, what's that called? We do a lot of stuff, sometimes they redesign it, sometimes, they square up and down the strappers, we'll never need it again, and then, when they want it again. But, my boss tries to read that, especially if, like over six years, he could.